UNM's first female president took office today. President Garnett Stokes promises to take the university to new heights.
I promise that I will listen and that I will listen carefully, that I will be patient and have an open mind, and I'm making a commitment to making highly informed decisions that allow for input from the collective of this great institution.
Stokes comes from the University of Missouri. Before that, she worked at Florida State University.